Alrighty then. I do need to switch out fish's water though. Wait, fish. He's feeding. Fish was really active all night too. The murkier it gets, the more active he gets, which is a kind of weird thing. Where are you? Water stuff. This is as far as I got into the game. This is proof already like it. Where the heck is it? Now this little vial of stuff I put in his water every now and then. Is that it? That's not it. What's making that noise? Come on, where the heck is that? I must have lost it. Oh, it's just stuff to increase the oxygen level in the water. I should just change out my water. Anyway, new game. You got rock. You got right key. There should be some. Oh, as for loot, I got a left key. Indeed. That means I got up and down. 2D movement. Indeed. Basic scrolling. It means I can leave the area. Excellent. I haven't got a sword yet. I can't cut through brush. What's this? That's sound effects! Oh yes. What is this? Smooth scrolling. Ooh. What's up here? Oh no, no knife. Give me a sword. Give me a sword. Indeed. Monsters. I don't want monsters. Let's see what's up here, though. Excellent. I got a hidden star. Greetings, the One Sock. How are you doing this evening? Welcome, my friend. Try not to do anything too funny. I never thought of myself funny. Oh my gosh, color display! Oh my god! Oh, one hit. One hit deaths, apparently. say that again. I'm not used to hitting space to attack. I keep clicking. I'm trying to take my hand off my other controller. My mouse. It's hitting space to attack. And I'm not used to that. Give me random loot. Damn it. Fail. I'm getting used to it. I'm gonna get used to attacking with space eventually. I promise. There we go. There's stuff over this way. I wonder if I can. There we go. Is all land I've covered already? Yeah, I can't get through here yet. Wait, there's a bush to the right of there. I don't take any offense at all. The only way I would take offense at all is when I'm used to controlling and I'm playing it for a couple hours. I still suck. But it's not used to hitting space to attack. I want to click something else. Because for me, space is jump, not attack. You know what I mean? I wouldn't take offense even then. I can't push things yet. Oh no, bats. Hey, I got an intro scene! After centuries of peace, an ancient evil is finally resurrected to threaten the world of Evolandia. You are one of the few remaining members of the Order of the Dragon Knights. Those purposed to travel the world to help needy and fight evil. Those centuries of peace clearly mean you haven't had a whole lot to do recently, but it looks like business is picking up once again. Right. Six color display. Damn it. Stupid at angle bats. I know it gets 3D. I'm so such a baddie. I'm baddie for these baddies. Oh, I'm full fail. I'm gonna go that way. Hey, I got a star. I hit the space. Stupid thing, I hit space. I hate hitting space for attack. No. because... There you go, I saved once. Because I walk over it, then I walk back over it. That's not fair. I don't have a bow or something. I want a bow. Agile adventurers, not I. Free movement. Try the path to the east. Wait, that means I can go back to the other rocks I saw these earlier. Like all the things. There are rocks. Can go through those. I'm loving this so far. Can't go in there yet. Can't go through there yet. Why'd I go sideways? I'm gonna go that way yet. Let's just go continue on our quest. And you're gonna ignore me, make fun of me. You. I got inventory. I got a bow soon. Sure as hell hope I get a bow soon. What? I hit down and I walked into him. Instead of turning towards him. Walked into him. One health sucks. Apparently I don't need to fight these guys. Get my inventory back. Just ignore this. Need bombs or something. I don't doubt that at all. But right now, this is dying way too quick. I want to go to there. Alright. Okay, walk over the cacti. Well, where else can I go? Is there a map? Yeah, nope, no map yet. Give me at least three hearts. Except if I fight both of these guys, just guessing. I assume I live. Give me a bow. Give me one hit kills. Give me a freaking bow. Hey, you got world overworld now. Guess I'll be back there eventually. Turn-based battle. Ooh, yes, new strategies. Greetings, Sir Watermelon. If I come back in here, do I still get turn-based battles? Nope, no I don't. Okay. And there's apparently money now. Health pod. You got 7 mode. Mode 7. You got place names. The Meadow. Yes. I hit him. I should hit him. Yes, pew pew. I would enjoy some pew. Oh, I didn't save after I killed him. See where I can go. No. Okay. No clue. Got a village! Excellent. What do I got? NPC? Yes, I got an NPC. Aw, you're a jerk. Let me steal your stuff. I'm not a kid. And I learned the secret. For me, not sucking is to use one hand to move and the other hand to hit space. So. Oh, so I should be reading these, shouldn't I? Eat the gross seed, I would no longer be a child. But the seed I found has fallen down the well. I'm too scared to get it back, and it is too dark down there. A controller would be helpful, yes. One sec. I haven't used you in a while. DS3? I'm gonna plug in my controller. One second. Where do I have an open slot? This thing? Installer pop-up. There it goes. So tell me about this DS3 tool, please. How do I use it? I've downloaded it. It's supposedly installing. There's that thing. Don't want that. I know. The thing is, he's more active when it's a little murky, so. Actually, I can probably do a half fill while. I have an Xbox controller. Will this thing work with it? Or does it have to be PS3? It's just that I have the... That one. My controller. Home controller home. Next. Sure. Do not want a quick launch icon. Run the tool. What are you? I don't want that. No. Yes, I don't want you at all. I'll find a way to install that later. Enable. I want you to update. I want you to. Nope, it doesn't work. Plug in, plug it back in, and maybe work. Yeah, that thing doesn't work. So, what's the thing called? Yeah, a couple of things were installed with it too. It's currently being uninstalled. Crumpin is trying that because I actually would rather use a controller. Let's get back to the. Where's this well? Chest. Enter house. You really invade people's privacy now. Innkeeper. Shop key. Yes. Give me a bow. Hey. Like a matching game. Well, I'm guessing I'm gonna go talk to that innkeeper, then find this well. Switchblade is the one that says? Microsoft downloads one. So let's just try the Switchblade one first. Black downloads. Hey, can't hurt the track, it's always uninstall it. Alright, where is the well? Give me a well. Do we want this one? Shopkeep won't sell me a sword. I'm already really the best thing about this game so far, it's natively running in my favorite mode. Full screen borderless, so. And download these drivers, black page loads. Let's find this well. Give me a W, give me an E, give me an L, give me an L. What's that spell? Frickin' well. Am I missing something simple here? Got me. Oh, there it is. Double my sprite height. Nice. Sweet. Find me a sword for like a million guilders. Or whatever the guild is. North Caves it is. Maybe. Well, thank you. That's interesting. I'm gonna go back this way. That was the correct decision on that. Nope, don't have a name yet. Bit of money. Probably die in one hit again. Actually, let's see. I want. I guess I need to come back here after I bombed. So yeah. I'm just gonna come out here for a while and get some money, if I can buy some copper armor. Battles, maybe? If I go back? Just go back real quick. Yeah, two more battles. Three more battles. I have no clue. I just want them all. probably buy a Phoenix Down. Two potions, longsword, and... Alright. Wait, how many cards? There are 23 cards, 30 stars... Maybe in the game, or... Don't know what any of it does. Just gonna sleep in the inn. I don't buy a Phoenix. I don't feel like fighting six more battles. Right now. There are monsters out here. Not a problem, friend. Yes. Like this scenario is occupying proper branch here. Where's your name? Sure, Karis. Go back to town, heal up. Cause I don't know if that's actually. Oh, she's at 70 health now. Instead of. Never mind. They don't know my name yet. Oh, I need to find the bomb. Oh yeah, read. Its power will change the perception of the world. And with it, you can fight the evil that threatens my village. By the way, I just noticed that I forgot to ask your name. Hey, I've got my name. Clink? Sure. Nice. I'm not a human being, guys. I am human. What are you? Cave monsters. Yeah, I was thinking the exact same thing. Why are they loose attacking random people? That's what I really want to know. Yes, I can still attack like this. So weird. Oh, I can't get to there. I really can't get in there. That's annoying. Hey, I got XP! I can use potions outside of battle. Great. I like her. Excellent. So I have MP, I can just free heals. Something happens somewhere, so let's continue exploring. That's what I thought. Excellent. Another hidden star. I'm liking this game. Actually, I knew where some. Sweet. saw some pillars. Yep, they're gone. Boss battle! Holy crap. Oh yeah, but this looks like it has been corrupted by some evil power. Most likely the same evil that has attacked my hometown. Let's get the crystal and we need its power to fight. Sounds like a good plan. Boss. Much more dangerous now. Hey. Stop hitting her, jerk. The most fierce boss battle ever. I should have attacked. Hey! Beat the boss. The first boss of this game. Hey, we're 3D!
3D.
Hey, we got life hearts now. Them beautiful polygons. Gosh, do not like this mode of fighting. Sweet. Zumba.
Back to this kit.
Dang it, another rock. Yeah. More rocks. No. Stay away from me, you bastards. I hit you. That one I didn't hit.
Yeah. dimensions. What does that say? Oh, it's back at the beginning. Where's my save point? There it is. What am I able to do now that I'm going to be able to do before when I was here? There's the one. Life bonus. Yeah, now that's some power. Drops. Camera zoom. Gem bats! No. HD textures. Ooh.